Christopher, this word could be confused with a similar word. Your word is wrenches. It is a plural noun, meaning hand tools that usually consist of a bar or lever with adaptive or adjustable jaws, lugs, or sockets, either at the ends or between the ends, and are used for holding, twisting, or turning bolts, nuts, screw heads, pipes, or other objects. Wrenches.
Wrenches. W-R-E-N-C-H-E-S. Wrenches.
That is correct. Gavin.